With your legs slightly bent, you're going to be twisting your upper body from right to left. The dumbbell is in hand, but don't think of the dumbbell as leading the exercise. It is simply coming along with the twist of your upper body. If you want to increase the difficulty of the exercise, you can elevate your legs to engage your core a little bit more. But remember, regardless of whether your feet are on the ground or elevated, you want to keep them still. It is just the upper body that is moving.